see what we get into next.
Yeah.
Let's go. Making 12 boys. Gaining Buku's life. Let's just throw it on these guys again. 4-4 here. 4-4 here. Just too many guys to count. Throw it on all these little soldiers. There they go. This is crazy. This is too much. Dude's letting me do it out though. Crazy part. Okay. So let's just pop off here. Just cause I can and should and will. Go here, go here, go here. And then we will just bang. Swing it all. I can swing it all. My empire of dirt. You get to heal Ozier talk. Gonna kill that guy, the bolster guy. Alright, so that did some damage. Lots of damage. Too much damage. Well, that was a little much there. Whoa, hey, what's up, magic gods? How you doing today? Welcome back to Mana Chamber. Welcome to Mana Chamber. If it's your first time here, I really appreciate you stopping by the video. I'd really appreciate it if you subscribe to the channel. That really helps the channel grow, and I love you for it. Today, we're playing with what I rated as the best of the Lost Caverns of Ixalan Commander in Historic Brawl, Ozier Tak, Deepest Foundation. He's 2W4, little hefty. He's a god, 6/6, with Vigilance. If one or more creature tokens would be created under your control, 3 times that many of those tokens are created instead. When he dies, return him to the battlefield tapped and transformed under his owner's control. That's Temple of Civilization. He can tap to add a 1, pay a white and 2, and tap him to transform it if 3 or more creatures attacked this turn as a sorcery. So, what are we going to do? We're going to make creature tokens. In order to do that, we need something like Speaker of the Heavens, but oh man, he only makes it on life gain, so of course we got tons of life gain in this deck as well, like Cleric class. That doesn't actually gain us life, but it helps us get closer. Basilisk Caller, Shadow Spear, those do gain us life. I got some Vigilance here, Blind Obedience to keep them tapped down. We gotta have the enchantments here because we want to make tokens. Hold on, where is the token, or the enchantment added? Is one of these in here, Hallowed Haunting, look at that bad boy. It's an enchantment that when I cast enchantments, it makes spirits, and then the spirits' power and toughness are equal to the amount of spirits I have, which is pretty scary. We got like the core celebrant, so we're going to be gaining life when things come out. Impassioned Orator, gaining things when things come out. We got like Skrelv's Hive to make tokens. We got Griffin Aerie to make tokens. We got Ornithopter and Arcane Signet, Relic of Legends, Pristine Talisman, Heraldic Bannering, all the ramp we need. Linden. Maybe when we attack with our white creatures, we gain life. Adeline, make tokens all the time. Make 2 tokens with this Tinker's Tote. Wedding announcement, we can make some tokens. We're going to get +1s on the back end. Of course, tokens on attacker block. If Architect of Restoration comes out, the backside of the Restoration of a Jango. 3 Blind Mice, you know, we're going to make tokens. We got this lifelink stuff. We got a Nurturing Presence. So when creatures come out, they get +1/+1 until the end of the turn. Well, hopefully up to 3 creatures are coming out. Since I'm gaining so much life, I thought this Phyrexian Processor would be really fun in here. We can pay life when it comes out and then make an XX Phyrexian minion based on the life we gave, and we'll make 3 times that amount if Ozier Tak is out. Or maybe we go super hardcore and we get good old Mondrak out and we make double that amount on top of that. Leonin gained some life on the swings there when he makes the little cats. Elspeth, Resplendent. We're going to make angels for the ultimate. Otherwise, it just helps us out. You know, Defile Our Faith. We cast in white spells. We're making soldiers. We got lifelink. We got lifelink angels. We got spirits. Make a bunch of them. 4/1/1 soldiers. Crazy. What if we make 3 times that amount? You get what I'm saying? We're making maybe 3 times the amount of 4/4 flying angels after Valkyrie Harbinger comes out. We're going to draw cards a little bit. We're going to put land out, make these cat beasts. You get the deal. We're going to be making tokens. We're going to be gaining life. We're going to be bada boop, bada pam, doing, getting this deep foundation built. And then I got this weird planes in here. What's the deal with this? Huh? I'm going to have to change that right now. On camera. Who does this? Only madmen do stuff like this. Oh my. Oh my, oh my. Let's just put a gate to the citadel in it, call it good, and let's get into this battle. This is a hand I keep. Probably three land, this guy, maybe get this out. Get Thar's call on this guy. Foretell this, make a bunch of angels. Let's try it. Hopefully I just get a little bit of ramp in my life. Oh, let's butterfly this guy. Hold on. Here we go. Butterfly. Here's a plains. It's a beautiful butterfly. Going against Grimgrin, my favorite zombie man. Razor Lash. Okay, here you go. And probably the Orator. Just to come on out. Just to come on out here. Gain us some life there. I can scry too, probably. I'll probably do a Cathar's call first, though. Honestly, I can call Cathar. Bro's gonna exploit without even swinging. No, no, he's not. Alright, he's just gonna swing. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take all three of it. I like it. Here's a Plains. Here's a Cathar's call. This dude has a calling to be a Cathar. Do I swing? Heck. Heck no. Heck no. Do gain a life, though. Only unso lifey. So, gets rid of that transmogrant, this little sacrificial human boy, poor boy. Organ hoarder, hey, hoard those organs, my man. Get those organs hoarded. Probably put this Felidar retreat out next. Cause I got two land in hand. You know, that's what we do around her. Not too scared. Not too scared. Not too scared. Here's a plains. Here's a... Ooh, man. A monastery mentor. So next turn I put out five. I can do the mentor and the Arab enlightenment. I'll be alright with that. Because I'd rather have this out. I guess I could have done that for... Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. No swing. I'll just make a little 1-1 giblet. You got a, they got pumpkins on their head. I like these kind of special tokens because I got the special orator that moves. So you got the moving tokens. Kind of fun. Graph harvest. Hey. Hey. You're not supposed to do that. You're not supposed to do that. Take out 2-for-1 with your razor lash boy. Probably kill your fell stinger if you swing it my way though. That's true. I speak true with that. Oh, yeah. I saw that coming. Why wouldn't you get rid of that boy? That boy. My poor man. My poor gentleman. Here you go. It's called a cat. It's a cat. Here you go. It's a cat. I put out the monastery mentor. I believe in that. Put out the era of enlightenment. I've been enlightened. I need a land. Wah, wah, wah. So I need one land, I believe, for Osier. We don't really need the other. We'll go that route. I mean, I guess I could have made, you know, little kitty clocks off of that, but whatever. Not a big deal. Grimgrin. Sir Grimulod. He's a good one. He's a real good boy. He's not going to like this Wandering Emperor, though. I really want to do this guy, but it's not going to happen this turn. This has got to be the Emperor that happens. Here you go. It's the Emperor. And I make a guy. Boop, boop, boop. And boop. And goodbye, Grimgrin. Shouldn't come out tapped, but you do. Yeah, it's rough. I get it. You gonna sack some boys? Be kind of silly of you to do. Yeah. What's up, baby? Can I really do this? I can foretell this? Let's go. Let's go. I have no reason to swing right now. Guess if I do, I swing with this. This kitty. Swing with the kitty. Swing with the prowess man. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. He can't block. The guy you just looked at. Yeah, I didn't think he'd block. There was really no point in you blocking. I got a block here. I got a block here. And then you could kill my Wandering Emperor if you swing out, that is. Doomed Descender. Going into the pit. Sir Pitula. Osier Talk is coming. Ledevic. Get the Milli Vanilli going. And then no swing. That's my guess. But you should swing. Be a bad choice for you not to get rid of the Wandering Emperor, but you won't. I just started to see it. Oh, you are. You are going for it. Okay, so we got block one here. Okay. We got block two here. Okay. Let's go that route. And then, yeah, the Wandering Emperor is a bye-bye, unfortunately. Not really what I want, but the way it goes. Hopefully I draw a land. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Just what I needed. Get this out. 2-2 first strike. Get Ozure Talk out. Yeah, and then this, which I'm going to make a kitty cat and make three of them. It's not what you want to see. Is there a reason to swing right now? There's not. No swing. I shall just wait my turn. Bro, put Grimgrin out? I don't think he has enough. He needs one more land. If he gets it, not. Nah, it's getting bad for him. I can do three, which means I can do six. 4-4. Oh, no, that's double. It means I do 9 4-4 flyers. Ugh, that's the opposite of what he wants. It's the opposite. Okay, well, we're doing it. 1, 2, 3. That's everything, right? Yes. And I make three monks. Yeah, bro just concedes. Didn't even let me get him out. Just straight concedes. Oh, poor boy. All right, who's next on the chopping block? I got a treasure map. I got some things I can do. Let's just try it out. Oh yeah, I have this. I have this card in the deck too. Keep them come out tapped. Look at this popular sleeve. I'm telling you, cleric class. He's got a lot of expense here. A war leader? I don't even know this guy. Here you go. Treasure map. That's it. That's all I'm doing. Got an armory. He's got a gate to the citadel. Oof. Alright, Speaker of the Heavens, and then we'll also use our treasure map, because we need land. And see, that's what I was afraid of. That's a great card, a cheap card, but I need the land. I need the land, man. Rayav. Rayav is great. He good. And now he has double strike. Or no, sorry, first strike. Right. Oh no, he has double strike. When he swang. Here you go, here's three. Do I just go straight into it? Maybe I just Anafenza and try. It was double strike, so he's three. I'd have to block with everything I got, which I don't want to do. I could stop him if I put the Celebrant out. That's interesting. Let's just get Anafenza out and make sure we're moving into more land. I think that's more important at this exact moment. A Signet? It's not land, but I'm not opposed to this, actually. I'm not swinging, though. We get the Signet out. We scry again. It flips. Turns into a land. And we get three treasure. Gets us Ozure Talk out real fast. The Harbinger will take a minute. But I'm not too worried about that. 1-1 Death Touch. Not blocking. Just take it. Yeah, take it. Okay, so we put the Siggy out. The Siggy comes out. We do a scry, a big scry on him. And it's a land. I'll take it. I would love to take it. There it goes. Put the Celebrant out. If I do that, we get rid of two. So that's 4, 5, 6. Wow, we still do it. We still get Ozure Talk out. Let's go with it then. Auto pay it out. Love to gain me a little bit of life. I gain life. I bolster. I have no reason to swing. Little old just 1-1 Vigi Death Touchy boy. Combat Celebrant. That's cool. I got the core Celebrant. Yeah, it's similar but different. Rayav doing Rayav things. Just Rayav things. I won't block this. I'm doing a big wait. Here's the ruins. Here's Ozure Talk. No. Here's the Harbinger. The Valkyria Harbinger. Gaining life. I'll buff up the Speaker of the Heavens. I'm not afraid of that. No swing again. I'm just going to be swinging this Harbinger at him unless he does something to it. And he's got flying. That's nice. Attacks for the first time. Untap. After that, there's an additional. Okay, sweet. Swing out. Big swings. Okay, so I'm going to block here. And I guess I'm going to block here. Other than that, I will probably take it to face. So, two blocks. I'll take a lot of damage, though, unfortunately. Okay, there they die, which is fine. And I gain 4 life. And then he swings again. And let's see here. I block this route. I just don't think I block this route. Well, that's only if I have 7 or more, and only as a sorcery, so... Yeesh. I'm gonna take it all. I'm gonna be a madman. I'm gonna take it all. I can take it all. My empire of dirt. What's happening here? I'm gonna take it all. Be a crazy boy. Okay. Okay, I gain a life. I do. I put out this deep boy. Big depot. Gaining all of this life. Putting out this plains. Going into combat. Swinging this route, because I can. Here you go. Here you go. I'm going to gain 4 here on him. Bank. Bank. Okay. Boom. Go up. And then I will end the turn making... 3 4-4 flyers, gaining a bunch of life. Back up to 19. Don't know what you got for me here. Go into equip on that. It's smart move, actually. Gives it double strike. I can just block with these angels, though, is the thing. To pass. Doesn't have vigilance, so... Does he just... Oh, he just naturally has vigilance. Okay, well, that's fine. I will... Go ahead and go Hambean over here. Auto pay it up. This guy out. He makes a bunch of little soldiers. Bro's got first strike on me. Let's put it on this one. Sure, why not? Double strike. So we want to kill him, which we cannot do. Actually, we can do. He hits me, I hit him. Okay. We'll block here. And then we'll go here. Okay, 3 block. Okay. Rez got another swing in him, which I got another block in me. Nice. Solid. Okay, my go. I make 3 more. It's really not what he wants. I'll throw this out. I'll go ahead and level up while I'm at it. Boink. And can I do this? No. I don't have anything to do there. And I can do this. Bang. Gain a bunch more life. We'll go. Who do I have that has life? Like nothing? Nobody? Not at all. But then he's just gonna do it, so I'll just... Go ahead and go here. Go ahead and go here. Go ahead and go here. Go ahead and go here on this boy. And let's just send these guys his way. These little boys as well, because I can. Actually, no. Keep the little boys. I want to keep them as blockers. We'll just send these guys. He's just taking it. He's just like, I'll go for throat. And I make 3 more, gain a bunch more life. Putting more +1 counters all on my boys. On all of my baby boys. I don't know what this guy's going to do next to a board wipe. That's about all he can do. Man, my guy. My little boys. My little babies. He just doesn't even swing. Here you go. Go ahead and draw it out while I'm at it. see what we get into next. Yeah, let's go. Making 12 boys, gaining Buku's life. Let's just throw it on these guys again. 4-4 here, 4-4 here. Just too many guys to count. Throw it on all these little soldiers. There they go. This is crazy. This is too much. Dude's letting me do it out though. Crazy part. Okay. So let's just pop off here. Just cause I can and should and will. Go here, go here, go here. And then we will just bang. Swing it all. I can swing it all. My empire of dirt. You get to kill Ozier talk. Gonna kill that guy, the bolster guy. Alright, so that did some damage. Lots of damage. Too much damage. Well, that was a little much there. Alright, let's build this deep foundation. Keep big keeps throughout this gate to the citadel. We all remember when I added this into the deck at the beginning of the video. Look, he's got a golden one. Digital golden boy. He just ate some digital food. That's all he does. He's got several little moves, huh? Here's the plains. Oh no, it was supposed to be the gate to the citadel. I boofed up, bro. I guess I'll put this out in this pendant now. At least I could do something. Look at this. I learned this recently in the last fight that I had to not record. He does this cool spin motion after a bit. Oh, come on. It's an ornithopter at least. Gives me 3. Maybe I'll have to like do a wedding announcement or probably the core celebrant first, honestly. Oh, come on, buddy. A veteran? Lunark veteran? If I do that, and then what? Nothing? Equip a token, which is nothing. I got none. I need mana. Man, my last game that I had that the dude just wasn't around for and I lost. I had all the ramp I needed, everything I wanted. It was so cool. It was so beautiful. It was majestic. And now I'm pissed and I'm going against friggin' Campbell chicken noodle soup. Been a minute since I fought the chicken noodle soup, man. Here you go. Mondrak? Oh my. Yeah, Mondrak, our good old man, gain a life. I got absolutely no reason to attack, and I'll keep him around. I mean, I'm gonna gain life. Sure, I'm losing life on him, but I'm gaining life on him. Not like I can do anything anyway. Blood Artist, fun one. Chicken noodle soup's probably coming. No, Hooded Blight Fang. I see. I don't know why dude's not attacking. I'll take the life, though. On Sarah's Wings is a great one. I could do the wedding announcement, right? It's time to get married, buddy. Go with this veteran right here. Gain a life. Do absolutely no swing. Making 2. Gaining more life. Boop, 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 boop. Bunch of life. Way more life than I'm losing. So I'm not afraid. Probably just... Hey, that wasn't very fair. Could have chose Mondrak. You didn't have to do my little guy here. Resolveth? A myth. Captain's Call, that's a good one. Make a whole junk of them. Probably put this mentor out first, right? Here you go. There she blow. Yeah, and then maybe this Radiant Grace, I'll just throw it on a little boy and swing it. And then he just dies, just straight dies. Just put on Mondrak here. Making more guys, gaining lots more life. And I got a 5-4 with Vigi. I'm not swinging though. So not gonna attack right now. I'm not ready for it. Swing the Celebrant at him. See if he'll kill it. It's not like it matters. He swings. It makes a little boy. Let's see here. So I want to do 4 damage. This one's got the death touch. This one makes vampires. So let's just kill this thing right now. Let's just kill it. 4 blocks. On God. All right, you die, I die. Totally fine. Yeah, let's go. You should have blocked my prowess, guys. Oh, there they go. There goes everything I ever knew. Here's planes, at least. Here's champions of tier. Tyre, maybe? Champions of Tyre? Cast a creature spell and enters with a +1 counter. +1/+1 counter. Flying counter or a lifelink counter. Pretty cool. Amalia. We got this wandering emperor here who's dead. Here's this. Do a fat scry. That's a fantastic card and I want it. And I could answer his wings, but I really think I'll do this captain's call here. God, can you imagine if I do that with this out though? But it's not happening next turn, that's for sure. Seek a non-land card, that's that one. And lifelink, I like that. Let's just go for a swing here. Swing here. Kill this, for sure. Gaining double team. 2 damage. There you go. Yeah. And then I'll put out this other champions here. Bang. And let's give it lifelink. This one has lifelink. It's probably not what you want. This is gonna be great too. I'll give him +2/+2 and first strike. Bro's going in madman mode. I don't know what's happening here. Campbell chicken noodle soup's gonna do its thing though. He hasn't even put the soup noodler out yet. Energic banner. Choosing white, probably a good choice there. Oh, chicken noodle soup's coming. I'm not blocking, I'm just going into big damage. Not quite what I want, but that's what I'm gonna get. Sacking a creature. Alright, well, it's this one. Bye, my friend. 7/6 flying. I have no blocks for this. No blocks. Thank you. Just take all the damage. Okay, well, I have this commanding presence I can put out. But I don't. Because I don't have the mana for it. I don't have the mana for anything. Go ahead and just seek a card then. Nice. The banner, which I can't do either. Because it makes everything so expensive for me. You got no blocks. Okay, I'm dead. This is a good Campbell deck. Wow. This is a scary one. I got this crying face for him, I think. I'm just suffering. Oh, and he's got veto out. Yeah. Bro went into mad lad mode. And I'm dead man mode. Okay, lots of damage. Yeah, and I die. Wow, what a shame. That was a crazy Campbell deck. Or at least had the perfect hand. Used all of his cards. I think the shuffler was rigged on that last fight, if I do want to say so for myself. Really, but thanks for stopping by the video. Appreciate your time today. Thanks for hanging out. We can be best friends later.